The problem is evaluate the integral t to fourth times ln t dt.